They came right up to me. I was like, oh, wow, okay.
All right, boys, fisty bumpies.
Piss off, Grandad.
Nice tracksuit, mate.
What are you wearing?
My grandma can run faster than you, and she's dead.
Fellas, shouldn't you be in the Isle of Fernandez?
Hang on a minute.
3-0 the final score, out of the cup. And that's an inauspicious start to caretaker manager Chris Booth's reign.
Well, I guess I better find a spot then.
Don't sit there, that's Carlos' place.
Oh, right, yeah, sorry.
Absolutely timeless banter.
When can we have sex again?
When can we have sex again? When can we have sex again? Sex. When can we have sex again? When can we have sex again? Sex.
When can we have sex again?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
I just feel like everything is going wrong. I don't think I can even explain. I find myself worried all the time. Worried about what work I needed to do. I stopped sleeping properly. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Which makes the British Empire tick. Slavery. Slaves in shackles mean nothing to Captain Prince.
Men. Set a course for Bath, North Carolina.
I feel quite emotional, I don't know why. These guys, they are family to me. I saw love, respect and contentment. During our uni times, they used to go to the mosque all the time to pray and fast. And they never forced me into it, they never pushed me into it. And they always respected me for who I was. So, yeah.